Coming up next, it's a lightweight bout between Beneil Dariush and Conor McGregor. And now our tale of the tape for this lightweight fight. Dariush is 28, McGregor is 29. He will have a 2-inch reach advantage. Here's Bruce Buffer.
Ladies and gentlemen, this fight is 3 rounds in the UFC lightweight division. Introducing first, fighting out of the blue corner, a kickboxer. He stands 5 feet 9 inches tall, weighing in at 145 pounds, fighting out of Dublin, Ireland, the notorious Conor McGregor! And now introducing his opponent, fighting out of the red corner, a jiu-jitsu fighter. He stands 5 feet 10 inches tall, weighing in at 155 pounds. Fighting out of Yorba Linda, California, USA, Beneil Dariush! And when the action begins, the referee in charge, Herb Dean.
Herb Dean has drawn the assignment here.
You ready to fight? Ready.
All right, good to have you with us as we get underway here at the Bell Center in Montreal, Quebec. Opens with the inside leg kick.
Missed the mark.
Opens with the left hand and lands flush. Conor McGregor gets touched by that kick there. Lands an outside leg kick of his own. Oh, clipped him with the jab. Well, this is chopping up a lead leg 101. This is exactly the way you do it as the leg kicks continue to pile up. And you can already start to see his opponent slowing down a little bit. May want to check one of those, bro. Nice outside leg kick there. Pretty good straight punch there by McGregor. Tried to set up the straight left, but he missed. Trademark inside leg kick there by Dariush. Oh, he got cracked with the jab there, Joe, and his head is firmly on the center line, the one place it really can't afford to be. He's showing some vulnerability here by leaning right into his opponent's range. Let's see if he can make some adjustments here. He blocks the punch.
And he's looking for that left. And a nice 1-2 with the right and the left.
McGregor gets caught with that punch. His chin is held up thus far. Gotta shore up the defense here, though. Nice punch by Dariush.
He's doing a really good job of timing these shots.
Just missed with the straight left hand.
That one hurt.
Good straight hand there by McGregor. Nice job to get the foot off the canvas and to the target quickly. Beautiful inside leg kick by Dariush.
Oh, he missed that kick.
Oh, nice punch there by Dariush. Went for the inside leg kick.
Oh, tagged him.
Well, straight right hand has been a good weapon for him. He misses with it there. Oh.
Leg kick, big power.
Oh, straight right. Joe, huge block there. The defense is holding up.
Good punch.
Oh, that's a pretty filthy combination there by Dariush.
He got tagged there. Oh, nice.
Watch the shot here, Joe. Well, it's one thing to have length. It's another thing to use it, and he does it as well as anyone. Nice kick there by McGregor.
Good punch.
10 seconds to go in round one. Second round, straight ahead.
Take a seat. Deep breath. Good. Relax. Take a drink of water and listen. We want you to set those kicks up a little bit better with your...
There's a nice leg kick. And here's another beautiful leg kick. And there's another excellent leg kick. Really excellent striking being displayed in that round.
Brittany Palmer with us tonight.
Ready to fight? Ready.
All right, let's get to round two. All right, so second round underway. A little bit of a feeling out process, I guess, in that first round. Entertaining action on both sides. Nothing that wowed the crowd necessarily, Joe, but your thoughts ultimately on what we saw over those first 5 minutes. McGregor gets hit by that leg kick. May not be a bad idea to start to check some of these. Oh, beautifully placed and timed kick there by Dariush.
Doing an excellent job blocking here. Blocking all the shots coming towards his head.
We show you the total strikes. So he's really starting to put together some significant body shots here. These are going to take their toll as this fight goes on.
Exactly.
Well, he's looking for that left hand, just out of range, though, with it.
Oh, nice inside leg kick right there.
Effective punch there by Dariush. Punch is blocked. Oh, hook to the head by McGregor. Oh! He's got him hurt here. Man, has his chin been tested early.
Beautiful body shot there, too. Hit him hard with that
shot. Is true. Now we'll see if he can follow it up.
Oh, good combination.
Both guys landing with conviction now.
Vicious combination.
Blocks the shot. Well, he's really picked up the pace here in round two. Much more aggressive now here and starting to find himself in the pocket. McGregor gets caught with that punch. Nice combination there by Dariush. Tags him with the left. Well, you talk about smelling blood in the water. He lands another punch right on that cut in and around his opponent's eye.
That bruise on his outer thigh is getting much worse.
And he eats a right hand there. Back to the well with that right hand. It's no good. Inside leg kick is there by Dariush.
Big punch.
Now mixing one into the body. Man, Joe, he continues to look a little wobbly on his feet.
This could be it right here.
Oh!
Powerful left hand.
Oh! The jab followed by the right hand. The left hook hits home. McGregor's attempt there is blocked by the opponent. Oh! Dariush gets hit by that kick to the midsection. You gotta do better defensively. McGregor going for the takedown here, but he misses. Right hand upstairs.
Oh, another hard right hand.
The elbow is there. Nice job there by Dariush.
Good combination.
McGregor's strike attempt there is
both men landing in that exchange.
Conor McGregor gets caught.
Oh!
Huge right hand! All right, round three coming up next. Oh, the round is over and blood is just fauceting out of his cheek. That cheek has gotten out of control. Cut man can only do so much, and given the fact that that cut continues to be attacked by the opponent, if this thing gets any worse, they're gonna stop this fight.
Here's a huge punch that stuns. And here's another devastating shot to the head that really does damage. And let's take a look at that from a different angle.
Carly Baker in the building tonight, thank you very much. All right, here we go, third and final round.
Now, starting off this round, you've got to think that the barrage that he endured in that last round is still affecting him. He's going to want to start this round off and move and avoid taking any damage.
He tagged him with that right hand.
Well, just as he did the previous round, continuing to land a high number of strikes here, and he hasn't really showed any signs of slowing down. Scary, scary proposition for the opponent. Well, no one's going to accuse him of being a headhunter here tonight. You see the stats bottom of your screen in terms of the body strikes landed, and those are really starting to pile up now. And, Joe, you got to think a lot of damage has been done as well, so perhaps you get an attritive knockout here late in the fight. We'll see, but the body work has been on point here tonight.
Couldn't agree with you more.
Oh!
Oh, you heard him.
Oh! He hit him! The left hook hits home.
Really threw a lot of power.
Oh!
He's in big, big, big trouble.
Hard hook.
Uppercut attempt here. Nice job defensively there by Dariush.
That bruise on his outer thigh is really getting nasty.
And there he swung with a haymaker.
Well, this is exactly the sense of urgency you're looking for. Try to take the judges out of it. He is lighting them up now. Mixes it up nicely in terms of staying heavy and also staying active.
Look at that, right to the temple.
Well, some have gotten through, Joe.
Oh, you heard him again. You heard him.
Liver shot
lands. Punch to the body, and he's down. Nasty combinations here.
Conor McGregor gets caught with that punch. 90 seconds and counting to go in the fight. How about that shot?
This could be it. Huge uppercut misses.
Oh, he might be out.
Attempts a big hook to the head, but misses.
Well, he's playing with fire here, Joe. He continues to be vulnerable to that jab.
Oh, he's tagging.
He's got him right here. Big body shot.
Body.
Oh, setting up the left hook, but out of range. That strike will count.
Oh, both men exchange.
Nice combination of strikes there by Dariush.
Oh! Not much time left.
Big body shot.
Body shot there, too.
Whoa!
Oh, man. He's out. It's over.
And that's going to do it.
Beautiful KO victory pulled off late in the fight.
Well, and that's the type of aggressiveness and execution that is going to endear you to UFC President Dana White, to the matchmakers. Make sure you keep it out of the judges' hands, and that's exactly what he did here tonight. A huge shot landed clean. Clearly, his opponent was hurt very badly, and ultimately, the finish came right then and there. Outstanding execution down the stretch tonight.
Let's take a look at that again. Check it out here. Boom!
And there he is after a massive knockout here tonight. Near perfect execution and a seminal moment for him here in the octagon tonight. Here now, Bruce Buffer with the official decision.
On the stop of this contest at 4 minutes, 59 seconds of the third round. Declaring the winner by knockout, the notorious Conor McGregor.
So the notorious Conor McGregor getting it done yet again. I am running out of superlatives when it comes to describing all this man has accomplished. People have doubted him. He mutes every naysayer every step of the way. And again, it doesn't seem to matter the challenge. They said the wrestler would be his kryptonite. The striker had too much power. Conor McGregor finds a way on fight night when the lights are the brightest to get the job done. And once again, that is the story tonight. Conor McGregor reigns supreme.
While I'm posted in Belize, spent those lonely rainy nights just praying on my knees. Being overseas is a daily routine. Young traveling the world, that's just been in our genes. Put the gang together, now you traumatized. Then Kofi's King Tut during Ramadan. Scramble like I'm number 9 during the summertime. Double them back, number 1 and double back around. Drop DC-4 to shut Atlantic down. 8-figure, tell me how those numbers sound. Hit the bay and let Burner know that I wanna. In LA, get the Bentley truck just to run around. 305.
And here's the end